Well, today our high angle rescue crews are working on a practical skills of taking a victim off of a communications tower. This is the last day of this class attendance of a 80-hour high angle rescue class.